You start, for people who aren't familiar with this true story and this beautiful film, by telling us a little bit about your role and what it was that made you feel this was such a special and important story to bring to life.
Yes, it's an immensely important story, and it's David's true story of his life. It's, I think the message is really good, that to try and lift the stigma and not, for people who have experienced the kind of thing that David has in his childhood, to not feel that weight or that blame or that shame that so many people do who suffer from abuse. It's a film about David Tate's life, and he had a very difficult childhood, to say the least, and he carried that into his adult life and how it really marked him. And he felt like he was carrying this dark secret and shame with him for his entire life, and how it, the repercussions that it had on his life. But also he pulled through, and David's an incredible, inspiring person. He's raised 5 million for NSPCC, has climbed Mount Everest 5 times. He's super driven, and his, it will always be there, but he's now, he opened up for the first time in an NSPCC conference in front of all of his colleagues about what had happened to him, saying that he was a child of abuse, he was sexually abused when he was a child. And It's a great thing that he's done. It's very honourable and brave. I don't know about challenging, but I remember the most incredible scene which Mark did is where he talked about, in depth, about for the first time he reveals to Vanessa what happened to him. And Mark has this incredible understanding for the character, and he was amazing. I just loved watching him. He's such a perceptive and smart person, and I didn't really have to do any acting in that scene because he was completely moving and heartbreaking, and yeah, he's really a talented actor.
So much excitement for the Cruella film that you're involved with. Very different story, of course, but can you tell us what we can expect from that one? I think a bit of punk pop fun.
A bit of pop fun. A bit of Vivian Westwood punky London fun. Yeah, it's got a great look to it, and Craig Gillespie is directing, who made Lars and the Real Girl and I, Tonya. So there's a great edgy tone to it, very natural, fun. It's very witty. It's, I don't know what else I can tell you. My character ages 10 years, over 10 years span, so I have this amazing array of costumes that, and a hairdos that change. But it's such a great design, and lots of Dalmatians. I don't think that's a spoiler, I think.